Hakam states that Hazrat Sa'ab bin Jathama presented a leg of an onager to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Another report says he presented the back part of an onager which was bleeding. Another report says a side of an onager which Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam returned. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2841.